Cromford Wharf is 1.5 miles that way, look.
This is what we're doing.
Are we doing that way? Or is this way? There's Leawood Pump and we've got Aqueduct the other way.
Yeah, we'll go that way to Aqueduct and Pump.
We can come back that way where the footpath is. You can do that, look.
Oh, yeah.
A circle. Well, let's do that then. And if you want to do sheep pasture incline, a long climb up the high peak trail to the Black Rocks.
Yeah, not today.
That one for another day, yes. Yeah. But now we know about the car park, so that's good, isn't it?
Part of the High Peak Trail, and we've got Black Rocks. It's 1.25 miles that way. You want to go up the stops? Up the steps? All right, hello guys. So this is the Leawood Pump House. I won't tell you about it there, look. Pump and middle top engine house operating days. This is the viaduct. You can see it's a viaduct, look. Let you see. It drops off here. Jasmine, this is a river that goes over a river. Well, it's a canal that goes over a river.
No fishes in
it. No fishes in this bit. Yeah.
I know they're also all swimming that way, isn't it?
Yeah.
They can't go this way, yeah. So, what did I just say then? Yep, we should see in a minute.
Yeah,
yeah. There we go. We're on a river. Am I going over a river? See what's happening here then. Watch. Careful, Jasmine. Dead froggy. Ah, can we get up there, shall? They're working on that, but they can get up there, look. I know. Leawood Nature Reserved. Once owned by Florence Nightingale's family. Whoa! Goes all the way to the top, guys. It's a really big, massive, great big hill. Right, we'll have a walk up then. Interesting. Whoa! Straight up the hill, up the steep bit of hill, all the way down from the bottom, and goes all the way up. Should we be on now? Dad. Just discovered this as well today. Very good. Wooden sculpture. And we've got a bird, badger. Let's try and walk around it. Oh, a hedgehog. And a fox. And a spider. That's pretty cool. Back up chicken farm where we're going down there. Yeah. The chickens are coming.
Are they
I would have seen that, shall I? Yeah. They're waiting for us, we'll have to go.
Is that the cat's colour?